Hello, my name is Georgios Albanis and I will present you our work titled DronePose, Photorealistic UAV Assistant Dataset Synthesis for 3D Pose Estimation via Smooth Silhouette Loss. With the advent of low-cost commercial mini UAVs, new applications and ways of interaction have emerged. For instance, UAVs have been employed for supporting first responders operations, while new, non-invasive forms of interaction have been introduced. Recently, augmented reality has been coupled with UAVs, offering novel experiences in the entertainment domain. Knowing the location and the orientation of a UAV with respect to a user, or in other words, the 3D pose is mandatory to those applications. Estimating the 3D pose can be seen as a mapping from an image or representation of the pose. However, the aforementioned mapping is a complex procedure due to the fundamentally different nature of the two spaces, prohibiting the employment of traditional computer vision methods. On the other hand, data-driven methods have already been employed in solving pose estimation problems, showing promising results in various datasets. Though those methods required a huge amount of data in order to be trained, albeit most of the existing UAV-related datasets concern remote sensing or consider UAVs as malicious agents, while others are targeting SLAM applications. Towards that end, we create a large-scale realistic multimodal dataset that includes both the exocentric user view and the egocentric UAV view, following a carefully designed data synthesis pipeline. For creating our dataset, we exploit an existing photorealistic dataset consisting of various indoor scenes. Then we follow the gamification approach for collecting realistic and unbiased trajectory through a game developed on Unity 3D and their sim simulator. In the next step of our data synthesis pipeline, we process the densely sampled trajectories for reducing redundancy. Firstly, we filter them based on their Euclidean distance. After that, we apply the Gomotion criteria to the remaining pairs across time, filtering out poses that contain limited positional and angular displacement. Finally, we introduce a look at variance and reject occluded and bad samples by applying percentage threshold. For achieving realistic lighting of the UAV, we followed a compositing technique in which the scene was rendered twice, once with no lighting, preserving the emission of the already lit environment, and then a follow-up render, which only rendered the drone with random lighting as well as its mask. Finally, we employed an advanced matting technique to perform high-quality compositing of the lit drone to the unlit render with almost no realizing using the drone-only render mask. Exploiting our UAVA dataset, we propose a monocular single-shot pose estimation method. For the rotation representation, we would realize the state-of-the-art continuous 6D parameterization that is transformed to a 9D, aka a 3x3 rotation matrix. The derived rotation matrix, when combined with the 3D translation hedge vector output, forms a homogeneous 4x4 pose matrix. First, we simply train our network by optimizing a regularized loss, which consists of the translation and the rotation error. Then, exploiting our chosen 6D representation of rotation and the availability of high-quality silhouette masks, which further support the direct regression loss with a render silhouette 1 by employing a differentiable renderer. For the exocentric logs, we opt for an IOU one, which is mostly used in the literature. However, a non-weakness of the IOU loss is its splatter when there is no overlap between the silhouettes, offering no notion of proximity to the object itself. Thus, we propose to use a smooth silhouette loss instead, which acts as a truncated continuous silhouette proximity map. Our final loss supplements direct regression with an exocentric objective balanced by a parameter which adjusts the contribution of the exocentric loss. Next, we present evaluation results in several metrics and compare our methods with another single shot method which has shown state-of-the-art results in various pose estimation datasets. The addition of exocentric supervision enhances the performance of our method even when using typical losses like the IOU and the generalized IOU. We further demonstrate that the selection of a smoother objective for the exocentric loss gives better results in most of the metrics. Additionally, we provide qualitative results on data harvested from YouTube videos. Apart from the quantitative improvement, we further analyzed the performance of our proposed smooth silhouette consistency loss function compared to the typical IOU. In our first experiment, we selected one random ground truth pose and we doubled between it with a random pose. It can be seen that the proposed loss is more flat than the IOU. Secondly, we provide the loss landscape analysis, a 3D visualization of the loss of surfaces. The IOU has noticeable convexity in contrast to our proposed loss. The slides illustrate the distribution of the IOU loss compared to the smooth silhouette consistency one across a dense fabric of poses. The proposed loss is smoother and contains a better defined minima region. Finally, we provide comparison results between a model trained with an IOU loss and another with our proposed smooth objective in unseen real data. The smoothly supervised model minimizes inconsistency in time and is more robust as can be seen from the above video. Thank you for viewing. For more information, please visit our project page.